everybody, welcome back to the Valley of the Old Farm. We did the update. We got stuff to do today. We got a field to lime and fertilize grass field. So let's get at her pitter patter. No, we can't. Well, we're gonna do it anyways. Get them bales off the field. All about them. Well. I'm back up. Hope everybody's having an awesome day today. Now, get back to... Sorry about that. Get back to Lemon's field. And fertilize it. Got the hiccups. Excuse me. Excuse me again. Down the field by the pigsty. You know I'm not gonna do pigs. Pigs. Chickens, sheep, and goat, and cows. That's all I'm doing this playthrough. Down through that field and fertilize it. Finds you plowed too, so oh well, down here and find out. Oh, I can't do that either. Straws you picked up. Jeez, hey. Oh wow, I'm just in here for now. Fish rolling. Nothing I need to do. All about that. Hey, some downer at that all picked up. That straw. Use it for the cows. I'd like to say thank you, a big thank you to DJs for letting me play with them today on Saskatchewan River Valley Map. Had a blast. Thanks, buds. Appreciate it. Well, comes the noise. Sorry about that, guys. If you like what you see, don't forget to like and subscribe button, please and thank you. And don't forget to go over here, my buddy DJ's Club, a like and a subscribe to you, please. And thank you so much. I really appreciate all you subscribers and new subscribers. And I see on my set time, 50% of you are still not subscribed, but you still watch. Everybody's all you mothers out there, happy Mother's Day. Almost done. Clean this spot up, that spot, and back up. And she will be done. Find a tractor, pull a baler over the ton is this. It's roller's too short. Hint, hint to the mod maker. Find me a tractor to pull a baler. Right here. Use an 8950 for that. Character sound mean. Wow. That's deep as hell. Huh. Come on, Jesus. This might not be able to pull it. Sorry about that, guys. Probably made many bales off this, but oh well. We need it. For the cows, for their bedding. I think I can. Woo woo. We ain't even got one bell yet. No, one, maybe. Huh, there's one right there. Come on, old girl. Turn off, turn on the baler, fold it up, put it away. And they're back for home. Go on, girl. Wow, 4 miles an hour. Dang. That's a steep hill. Both of them are. That's nuts. Put her back in her place. Oh, too hard. No, we don't. Oh, yeah, we do. Get rid of these first. We'll pair up the straw bales and slow down. You gotta be kidding me. All right, go. Get them straw bales and we'll call it a day there. Yep. Take care of that stupid thing in a minute. I'm back. We'll pick up them bales. Get them back here. Get out of the way, dumbass. Excuse me. Four. Five. Four. We're coming down bailing it. Just plow it under. We're down here, might as well just lime it. Enough government work. It's all back home. Then we'll call it. Might go buy some cows before you get done. Yep, I think that's what I do. First things first. We're ditch this some fertilizer. Whoa, plenty. You're gonna fertilize this grass field. Get at her, pitter patter. Almost done. Huh, what was wrong with that little piece? Of course not. Oh, wow. I think we're just raising beef on this farm. Yep. Nope. I've got to move. I need to buy some GMR. No, I don't. Huh, really? Huh. Huh. He's not accepted here. Bull crap. With some other sign off for hay. Everything you'll buy, go with the yep. Man, too. Jesus, Jenny. Cool. I like that. Where in the hell did they go? Oh my God. Alright, so I'm gonna end it. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and